evening once again. Welcome to Mahanadi Time Productions. Today we are in temple of goddess Samaleshwari, the city deities of Sambalpur. It is a most ancient place, and this was in fact in the river Mahanadi, bank of river Mahanadi. And in my front, this is Samaleshwari Bhavan for the staying purpose of the pilgrimage. And in my front side now, that is the trust board office, and this is the Samaleshwari temple premises. You see, the people are now coming due to the COVID provisions. They are coming in the queue through a line, specific line. Let's, dear friends, today we have discussed a new topic, as it was earlier inside the Rajwati of the Sambalpur kingdom. So the then King Balram Dev, and then after Vishwendra Sai, they all offer their prayer to Goddess Samaleshwari. And the most of part of that time was full of, except this one. This is the, you see this a red color, a temple, a wall, which is still continuing. And that is the, this is the connecting point. You see this, people are going through the temple by washing their hand. You see how the peoples are just cleaning their hand, sterilize their hands. And this is the most important point. You see this, this is actually the connecting point to the then Sambalpur Rajwati. This is the ancient part of that Sambalpur kingdom. And you see the height of this gate. This height of the gate was meant for when the king came inside the Rajwati through the elephants. On the top of the elephant he sit and gone through this. This is the Rajwati, and this is the Rajwati gate. And most probably this is 500 to 600 year old, more than that. And after renovations of this, this has given a new shape. You see, this is the entrance point of the Rajwati, the then Rajwati Sambalpur kingdom. And you see the Samaleshwari temple now. This has been, after renovation, given a new shape. It's become very looks attractive. And now, as you all know, that government of Odisha, that developing all the tourist place of the state, like that Sambalpur Samaleshwari temples also taken as a part of the project, Samaleshwari project, and for which our government has spent initially 200 crores. And Samaleshwari project, it is one of the project which given a tourist attraction to the tourist, and people will come, as presently also people's coming from all over the countries, and they are came to this temple for their manasik. And this Rajwati is one of the evidence of that prayer. And this Rajwati, this wall, is the sign of the architect of that time. You see how a single stone used in this gate, and there was lot of gates cover enter Sambalpur kingdom, but except this one, all become damages. Let I bring you to the another site, to the temple. You see, I'm just showing that this was, this is a new, you this, this is the new light systems initiated by our government and this is the light system of our government has been initiated and due to some objection this is become stopped right now. This is loud light and sound system of some this has been inaugurated by our honorable chief ministers Navin Patnaik ji on 11 September. These systems due to the public oppositions become stopped and people's oppose that some shoe has been shown in the top of the temple in that light and sound system, so it has become stopped. Let I bring you to another part of the temple, let I show you. You see this is a ram has been donated, someone has left it here. This is for the purpose of sacrifice. You see this is the purpose of the sacrifice. Someone, some devotee might have left this here, and what will happen with this ram I don't know. And this is the beat house, police beat house inside the temple premises. Due to the COVID restrictions, this area is a prevented area right now. We cannot go beyond this line. If you want to come, then you can come through this line. And this is the another site of the temple. It is a temple. If you think that you have any manasik, then it will be fulfilled. So Jai Ma Samaleshwari, bye, good day to you all.